Reflection B-side. Here we go. Gotta remember what I was actually doing previously. Oh man, everything feels weird, I don't know why. Need to go lower. Yeah, I should have waited. Yeah, I kind of messed that up by using my dash. Need to get off the analog stick as well. Too early. This is I really want to get off the screen, that'd be really nice. Don't grab onto the block. Come on, Madeline. Missed the whole frickin' bumper there. Too near to the top. Oh. Maybe I need to dash into that bumper. Maybe that's my mistake. Man, Reflection B-side. Kicking my ass. I don't even know how far I am through Reflection B-side yet, so... I think I've still got quite a way to go. I've already been on here for like 1 hour and 10, so... I wonder if I can get through. Let's try a different tactic here. I've not got enough there to get through. Can't get over there either, so I have to use the bumper. Didn't have enough off the bumper. Didn't let it go far enough back there. I wonder if I could go quick enough to... I guess not. Maybe. All right, so I can do it. Just not like that. Or like that. Now my grab's not working. Thank you. Ah, okay, so go that one, okay. Things are starting to come together, finally, jeez. I should let go of the grab. Not quite low enough. Hitting that bumper with the right. Excuse me. I don't know why sometimes the grab works and other times it doesn't. It's just really frustrating. But there, I've touched the ledge. The game doesn't want to register the fact that I'm still holding grab and I'm grabbing onto it. Very frustrating. Fractionally too late. Thank you. Alright, so getting down there is one thing. Which we're getting more confident at. But then it's just the right order to get the actual coins to open the freaking passage. Man, I feel really sick. Oh, the feather doesn't come back? Huh. I thought the feathers came back. Okay, I think I know what to do there. Get the top one, jump down. What's going on, Aaron? I'm pretty good, thanks, buddy. How are you doing today? I'm still suffering quite a bit, to be honest, with my really bad throat. Show me crackers. Oh. Sorry to hear that, buddy. Oh, and I missed the frickin' clear cash button on the head. Man, that'd be so nice. That'd be really nice. Are you aware of any do this room instantly buttons on my controller? Grab the freaking wall, Madeline. Jeez. Grab the block. I don't understand why Madeline doesn't grab the wall. I'm holding grab. Screwed. Screwed. I've lost my rhythm now. Now I'm having the same problem again on this ledge now, where I'm not grabbing it. Maybe my issue is I'm just like moving away or holding the direction too quickly in the opposite direction, possibly. You pig. That was close. I just want to change the scenery now. I just want to get out of this room. Madeline, what are you doing? Alright. Let's play the long game here instead. Oh, I can't even get over the ledge. Thank you. Hallelujah. We finally made it out of that frickin' room. Jeez. I'm not enjoying this one though because, yeah, these rooms are tough now. Actually, I wasn't too bad. What's going on, Dr. Kicklon? Nice to see you again, buddy. How you doing? Missing the All right, so I can afford to be on the lower part of there. Make your portal maps, nice. Make sure you make sure to throw some our way. I'll be more than happy to play them. Ooh, that was quite good for a first attempt. I think I need to hold grab though on this one. Come on. Let's knuckle down a bit. Maybe I need to dash out of that? I'm going to try dashing out of it next time. There we go. Oh, Madeline. Thank you. Alright, so I've got to get all the way down to there first. Dash there, No, didn't need dash in there. Didn't need dash there either. Oh, these rooms aren't so bad. I thought these rooms would be a bit more, a bit tougher than they actually are. Oh, okay. Maybe I spoke too soon. I think this bit will lead me to the, this bit will lead me to the boss fight actually, Aaron. So there's another, there's a boss fight on this level. All right, so he's going to get jarred, so... Okay. Dash down. But yeah, there's a section of these, and then we go to the, like, the boss fight. Oh, then I've got to hit that. It's going to send me across there. Okay. Maybe not dash off that though. Ooh, hoo-hoo-hoo. I have a feeling here though, I need to save my dash for as long as I can on this one. Oh yes, there we go, boys. Then you throw in a feather, of course you do. Of course you do, game. Ah, I need to grab onto there. Shoot. I think probably go out to the right there. There we go. Oh boy. All right. Well, these are the advanced levels though, Aaron, so it's to be expected. Just getting around this bit here. I need just to improve my angle through here. Yeah. What I quite like about this game, though, is like the more you play the levels, the more you build up the muscle memory, the more kind of impressive the level becomes when you pull it off. As you build up that muscle memory. No, I can't even get across here. Spoke too soon about muscle memory. Classic Nock. Ah, that kind of works a bit better, actually. Maybe not dash straight away. Maybe I do. I missed the refresher. I hit the first one, but then I didn't drop down and diagonal up. I just like to talk. I just like to understand what I did wrong to try and better myself the next time and actually do without messing it up. So, yeah. I'm not going crazy. I'm not making excuses. I'm just trying to talk it through to myself. Honestly. It's that angle through there that's so tight. I did a diagonal there instead of a straight dash, which kind of put me off. I need to do a straight right, pause for a little bit, diagonal right and up. The Nock call will do everything for you. What is it you ask? If you forget, it can forget for you, it can mess up for you, it can break everything for you. And if you purchase it right away, you can get the feature where it also falls asleep during a mixed stream for you. Yeah, I'm sorry about that last night, my man. I'm really sorry, Aaron. My wife, like, nudged me awake and she's like, "You're asleep! Wake up!" I was like, I looked at my tablet and the mix was over. I was like, "Oh, I'm used to being made a joke of, so it's all good, buddy. It's all good. Oh, okay. That was progress. Of course. Did it. Whew. Oh, man. Oh, well, room wasn't too bad. Oh, and now it's a bad line fight. Alright, we are getting close to the end of the level. Oh, come on. Oh. Like in the fights, the game gives you scripted jumps, so you kind of know where to fall to and where to go to after you hit bad line. So I gotta be quick off there. Okay. I gotta use down to fall quicker. Oh, please. There we go. Right, first screen done. All right, so I can't grab the gem. Did say I can't grab the gem. Obviously the game didn't hear me when I said that. That's what I gotta do then here. I'm not sure where I got like the extra boost from there. I seem to get like an extra boost on that for some reason. It would have really helped out if I'd have done that time. Oh, what? Is that a scripted spike jump? What? That's absurd. All right, well, we'll take it. I'll take it. just need to get this feather move under control. Whew. All right. That's where I'm meant to be going here. Go straight up. Please dash right. This is... Honestly, I don't know where I'm meant to be. That was just stupid. Go diagonal. And I've got to hit Madeline. Go back for the feather. Okay. To practice a bit more to get on that platform when I've hit her. Almost. Muscle memory's kicking in now. It's good. About time. I'm getting too complacent now. So that last one, I had all the diagonals worked out, and then I just need to dash just right only on that last one. Did it again. On the wrong direction. I worry that what I did there was more of a fluke than actually skill or, you know, technique, so. Finally. Okay, so go around and get that one. Hit Madeline. Okay, maybe not. Get the bottom one first. What was wrong with me and this feather control? To wait a little bit before I jump off for that second one. So we go round, okay. Didn't wait. I need to get that tight angle back through there. That's where I go from here, though. Oh, maybe I should have dashed there. Okay. Mr. Feather. Alright, so it looks like I need to... Maybe I need to get all three of them first. I'll get the bottom one and get the bottom one, then get the top one, then maybe I can ping off Madeline into the final one. That would kind of make sense. Why are these feathers so difficult to control? I've got this now. Well, I say I've got it. I know the route, at least. It's so difficult to pick up that second feather when you come back for it. Because then I'm not in the right place for it, and then you have to adjust your analog stick input. And then you end up, that's when you kind of like start having the... weird moments. Because my muscle memory is kind of like knowing when to start on the analog stick. And if that timing's out for whatever reason, then it makes it difficult to correct yourself. Because you know where your thumb is meant to be when you first start off on the analog stick. Much better. That was much better. be able to do it consistently, though. Just gotta watch that last shot from Madeline there. I've not quite got the timing down on that yet. It looks like I've just realised as well. I thought I'd got a scripted spike jump on that previous screen. But what has just happened there? It looks like you get like a scripted dash into Madeline, which is interesting. Maybe it's not a scripted jump on the previous screen. It seems like when you get like within the vicinity of her, you kind of get pushed into her. Like there, I didn't dash into her. But the game made it look like I did. Interesting. Always learning new stuff. I'm trying to hang back on that when I return so that the feather's back in time when I get there. But it's trickier than it looks. Time. Oh, I was nearly there. That was it. I did the hard work and then messed it up when I wasn't even being shot at or anything by battling. Jump out far enough. I should have just... I don't know why I like seemed to continue to gather height there. It's starting to come together though. Oh, and I held back too much. Why can't I hit that second stamina gem? That direction shift there, when I'm like at the top, is difficult. I don't know what I was doing there. I was trying to delay a little bit so I'm not so far at the top when the feather runs out, but I've delayed too much, clearly. I don't get to where I need to go, so... I had a total mind blank there. I just totally forgot my route. No! Why didn't I dash? That was it. All it would have taken there was for me to dash. For some reason, I thought I'd lost my dash. I didn't have it. Come on, Nock. We got this. We can do this. Was all off there. Yes! Oh, crap. Man, this B-side is tough. Coming up to like 2.5 hours now, almost. I need to clear the bumper. Is it just left, then upwards left? Is the way to tackle this? And then I gotta try and do feather control straight after that. Jeez. This level really isn't for the faint-hearted. And then my muscle memory starts to fail me. can't clear the bumper. It was close. Whew. I managed to save that. That's slightly too late there. Slightly too early there. Oh, I dashed. I need to settle down because I'm forgetting now the route. Completely lost my route. I can't hit the bumper. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna take a quick toilet break. I will be right back. All right, we're back. I bet I've completely lost my muscle memory now. Oh man. Cool. That was promising. I just need to hit that last bumper. When I get there, I need to hit it like in the right place. That's what's make or break for this room. The rest of it's not too bad. So you know what? I got through there as well. Straight in the path of the laser. No! I use my dash. Why am I getting hit by that laser now with them on the feather? I don't... I don't get it. Thank you. Why did I move off the platform? To avoid the laser and went straight into the spike. Jumped off the wall too quickly there as well. Jump off the freaking platform at all that time. This is a struggle. I don't know when to time this right. That was a stupid move. Ooh, finally. Holy jeez. So I meant to somehow hit that, jump off there, grab that, grab to the other side. So it's like that. What? Alright, yeah, no, that's, I'm being dumb. My bad. Okay. Dash too early. I need to let go, grab. There we go. Come on, I need to like wall kick off here. Okay. quite low then for that one. Shouldn't have held up. Surely we've got to be near the end of this freaking B-side now. It's the B-side that just keeps on freaking going and going and going. It's like the Energizer Bunny. Jeez. Not the Giants Bunny, the Duracell Bunny. Oh, then I've got to hit back off that freaking... Alright. Got to hit back off the bumper. Madeline's not attacking me though. This could be the end. Back, she's attacking me now. In between the spikes. Again, though, there's that little push you get, which is so yeah, it's definitely a push you get towards battling. It wasn't the spike jump earlier on, which is interesting. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, you're kidding me. Now, I think I've got a dash. I don't have a dash. I knew that was going to happen. Man, I had so much rightwards velocity there, it was insane. I feel like those first two bumpers are almost scripted. I don't know. Now I can't hit it at all. Oh, why did I say anything? Typical. Ah. Messed it up. All because I wanted to try and get my dash back. But if I had just dropped down onto the top, I would have got my dash back when I stopped on top of the freaking locked door block. Ah, what a mistake to make. Yeah, I had to do that or else I was going to get hit by the pellet thing. Whatever you want to call it. Bullet, pellet, shot, fire, I don't know. Well, we've surpassed 3 hours on reflection. What's wrong with my time in there? Other than being terribly out, of course. Okay, I need to let go. Oh my god. Do we really have to deal with the bumpers here? I'm rushing. This is just getting round past this now. These bumpers. Please, upward diagonal knock. Thank you. No! Why don't I dash into the block? The same reason I didn't jump there, but hey ho. Okay, sirrah, sirrah. I didn't grow onto the wall. Do you know what? When I first entered this room, I thought to myself, you know what? This is a pretty easy room. This shouldn't take me too long. Oh, why didn't I jump off that platform? No, why did I do that? What's going on, Sneak? Hope you're well. How are you doing this fine Saturday night? Oh. I've decided that Reflection B-side just goes on and on and on forever. It never ends. Oh, I didn't let go of grab. It's very cool. It's very hard. But like I say, I just feel like it's just going to go on forever. You're trying to do 7B, Deathless. I hit the thing. Yeah, I think... I really wanted to do Golden Strawberries, but I think so far, after what I've done on the B-sides, they have kind of changed my perception of what I actually want to do with this game, and I think in my eyes now, 100% will be fine. Because... No! So Madeline pushes me back onto that crumbly block. So I can't use that crumbly block? What? What is this? I don't think, personally, I've got the time to get good enough at the game to go for 114%, which is unfortunate. Unless I dedicate, like, the next year of my life to this game. No! So close. I just didn't dash at the end. That's all I messed up on there. That was the only thing. I knew that was going to happen. Alright, maybe I'll try spamming dash next time. I I jumped off the block too early. Way too early. I hate the bumpers as well. The bumpers are quite a tricky mechanic to master, I find. All right, thanks for the tip. I really hope this is the last freaking room, like, seriously. Because this is just going on and on and on and on and on! I'm already 3 hours and 16 in. This has got like the long final room kind of esque about it though. Ah, oh, why did I dash again? I should have dashed. Oh my God. Thank you. Possibly. Practice makes perfect. Come on. Keep going, Nock. Thank you. Oh my god. I tell you what my problem is, so I'm starting off, to make things easier for the feather, I'm starting off with the analog stick rather than the D-pad on my movement, and I think I've just got too much range of movement. Didn't dash again. You always play an analog stick? Jeez. Seriously, congrats, man, because I can't play with analog stick. Any platform like this, I have to play with D-pad. I should have held on to the ledge a bit longer. It's too, for me, analog stick on these sorts of games is just too sensitive. That's, man, seriously, hats off to you. That's impressive. I can't at all. For me, the movement is all about the D-pad. Alright, I'm not even going to make that, am I? But I suppose it's just personal preference, is that if that's what you've, you know, if you've always used it, then you got used to it, then that's fair enough. Has a hidden message? As in Theo gives you a hidden message, or there is like a hidden message to find in like a secret area. Oh well, I have heard that on some of the on one of the tracks that if you play it backwards, there is a message. I have actually heard that, if I'm honest. So close. I'll try and remember to listen to track Mirror Temple's song backwards again. Come on, I just need to master. Once I get there, if I can do them last two bumpers, I'm there. No! Damn the bumpers! In the mirror. Okay, I will take a look at around 4 minutes in. Definitely. I'll play it backwards or something. Wow. Oh my God. Oh, I missed the bumper. Yay, height screen, but I've got to actually do the heart screen yet. I've got to get the other side of that bump, haven't I? Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? I guess not. What? Come on, I just want to get through this now. Come on. Oh. Yes. Holy crap. 1 second short of 3.5 hours. I don't even know if I want to start looking at this tonight. I do like this track though. This track is pumping. I know, right? I actually DJ. I actually threw this into my DJ set on last Saturday. Actually, I did a DJ set on Twitch, and I threw this track on. I got some big love for it. Oh, I gotta go on the ledge on the freaking left. Your best is up to 1,500 meters. Nice. Well, that's what hotel. Oh. Get through the start is pretty easy. Yeah. Wow. I've got to be like pixel perfect when I press this frickin'. It's got to be a pixel perfect. It would have been if I hadn't have been holding up left. Probably not the best thing to be doing though, right? Like, right on the back of a long slog on reflection. The giant space at the spikes block for you to dash left and up to get it. Okay. Makes sense. This is what I mean, like, seriously, it's probably not a great idea for me to be trying to do this on the back of that reflection. Oh, that was a bad mistake. Yeah, it makes it a lot easier though, doing it that way. I have to say. I left up too long. Too late to press up. Come on, Nock, clear that gap, please. I'm letting go of my right direction just like a few frames too early. And it's costing me. Now I'm dashing fractionally too early to get through that gap there. And then of course, I do one, but not the second. It's muscle memory, come on. I wonder if he was good enough you could, like, get through the gap without going all the way to the top. I wonder if people like TGH can get up there. Alright, there we go. Oh, wow. Alright, so this section is all about being precise on the inputs, and it's probably like the one thing I've struggled with the most on this game is being precise on my inputs, so which is probably the biggest reason why I don't think I'll be going for the 114%, because I'm just not precise enough on my directionals. I didn't expect that. That's pretty harsh. Yeah, need both my dashes there. So as I'm falling, I need to dash through the gap. Well, Which I guess that's what that reference is for there, Sonique. That's a, I don't know, I find that spring there very, very tricky, trickily placed. It's a, doesn't really seem like a sentence that should go together, but it's so close to that spike. It just seems to make it more, it's more difficult, it seems, to hit it because you're coming from the other direction. There we go, got it. Nice. I see what you did there. Oh, wow. I didn't even touch the spring. Maybe we'd better try and do this without. Now you're famous because you're a man in the mirror. Well, not necessarily a man, a person in the mirror. Oh, you pig! But definitely not grabbing onto this wall at the top here seems to work better. Kind of get on the spring now. Oh, you kidding. Why did I keep climbing up there? Yes. It will like it was normally. I don't understand the like latter part of that. Okay. Then go across again. Okay. How am I meant to preserve a dash here? Oh, hold on. think I know. Oh, but I meant to go across to the other side. Yeah, I worked that out. I worked it out, but thanks anyway, Sonique. I think I've got to save a dash there, though, haven't I? There we go. Ah. I did it perfect there as well. Fat finger inputs again. Oh, come on. If I grab onto this side, I can probably do a spike jump. If I can grab onto the side, that is. Alright, so one thing you might be able to give me some pointers on, or have you got any tips for me for doing, oh why am I just want to keep hold of the side knot, come on, have you got any pointers for me or that could help me to do Forsaken City Dashless? Because there's a couple of screens that I get, there's a screen that I get to and I just cannot get past it at all. It's the second screen on like the middle, on like the middle area. And I think what it comes down to is I'm not very good at spike jumps at the minute. I need to improve on my spike jump. Are you my buddy Eddie in disguise? Eddie just comes along and likes to troll me, which normally gives me motivation to do what I'm trying to do, but I should have only used a single dash there. Oh no! I gotta say, my dash. I keep diagonaling. I don't want to diagonal. I could have saved it. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't want to dash at all. Okay, that works. Oh man, but that just gives me so much like velocity. I need to save my dashes. So I go back for it. Oh, I could do that even. Oh my goodness. Don't go back for it. Oh, that's what I meant to do. All right. Here comes my crappy fat finger inputs though. I think that's a lot of my problem, though, as well, with this game, is that I tend to just constantly hold the grab button. Like here, as soon as I've got off that block, yeah. See, like, I don't need to be on there anymore. So if I could probably grab the... All right. Let go. But then when I hit the spring, I can grab onto the wall for safety to not hit the spikes, right? I need to just do an up, though. Don't move, yeah. No. That's my own fault. I'm holding right. There we go. Please tell me this is a... Is this a checkpoint? I really hope so. No! There we go. Oh my god. Oh, I need to stay away from the spikes, Nock. Oh my god. I've got to wall jump that then, surely. I won't concentrate in there at all. Ooh, that was close. Oh my. Of course, and they throw you a curveball. Pay attention. Everything's happening so quickly. I'm trying my best. I can't even grab onto the thing. Oh. After getting the block momentum, dash up, and after that, diagonally up and left. So I guess when I get to that point, right, I gotta just grab the block above and then start dashing again. Oh. So close. Yeah, yeah. No, yeah, yeah, not hey, yeah. How did I die there? Whatever. Why am I dying not left in? I want to just up. Can I reach? Am I meant to be able to reach to like the block on the right from my dash up from this block, that second block, my mid block? Oh God! Boom, done it. 1,000 meters. Oh, God's sake. Can't even jump into the freaking dream blocks now. Well, that went tits up. I need to grab on that first ledge, don't I? I swear this game trolls me. I should have grabbed the wall there, surely. Jump out of the dream block. There we go. There we go. Do a diagonal. Is the spring a red herring? I feel like I can do better without the spring. He says. Hey, Eddie. What's going on, buddy? I just need to be more... I need to be quicker with my inputs. Like, if I can down input a bit quicker. A bit like that, but I need to be... Needs to be quicker, but also slower than what I just did it, if that makes sense. So I need to come out the dream block first. Yeah, something like that. Thanks for making me feel like crap. Oh. Oh, I'll go around the bottom. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I should have, yeah. Almost. Sorry about the other night, by the way, Eddie. I haven't got the authority that the minute I finished the stream the other night, you joined the channel. I apologize for that. I did two quick dashes there to get through the next bit. I don't know. Maybe I'm getting a bit tired, but I just can't process. I'm not processing my inputs quick enough, and then. Maybe I need to jump out of that, like, the fourth dream block that I enter. If I jump out there, maybe I'll get a bit more. Too far back. Come on, I think if I clear this room, and then I might call it a night, because I'm losing my concentration now. I need to do two quick dashes there when I come out of the third one. I need to jump out of it. Nope, that didn't make a difference. I'm not getting any dashes out of